yo soy Mari.
Y yo soy Lucy.
Y esto es Emily. Bueno, they are back.
Aespa
is back with a song called Next Level. Apparently, not album again, just single. Okay, SM, you know what you're doing.
What?
I won't judge you.
SM, what?
I mean, I would love to have an album. A mini album, a mini ep, you know? But okay.
First album?
Okay, what do you think about Aespa? I saw the pictures.
Las pictures están...
Chef kiss.
Wow.
Always. Tienen un concepto tan único que es como video game, virtual reality, futuristic, you know.
Uh-huh.
So it's amazing. The editors are mwah. So I'm expecting quite a lot.
Si soy sincera, Black Mamba me
costó.
Me costó a mí que me.
A mí después de la segunda escuchada me gustó. La primera vez que la escuché fue como.
A mí.
Do I like it? The first time I listened to it, fue.
A mí. Hasta la quinta, o más, creo yo, porque
sí, la a ti te costó, porque yo la ponía.
Ajá.
I would play it and you were like,
ajá,
are you serious?
I'm like, okay, let's hear that.
Let's listen
pero,
to let's see what they have.
Okay.
It's a new song.
Vamos a ver, no le digo nunca, ¿no? A alguna canción.
Exactly. So let's go. We're gonna start recording. Oh. Why are we recording? Oh my god, we have to wait. I did like Aespa's debut MV. The MV is amazing. The music video is amazing.
Ah, Black Mama.
Sí.
Ah, sí. Tiene mucho. Esto parece...
Wait, 3, 2, 1, perdón. Mm-hmm.
Superhero.
Superhero-like.
Super. Like Super M, o sea, el concepto no es sí Super M.
Okay.
El concepto.
Are you ready? I've read many things about this song. Let's see what they got.
No quiero venir con malas expectativas.
I have big expectations, but I don't wanna like be disappointed, so I'm like.
Yo, la verdad, vamos a escuchar.
We're not girl group. You know,
sí.
We only love two girl groups, like, with all our hearts, but we'll see. Okay, are you ready?
Okay.
3, 2, 1, Next Level, Aespa.
Okay.
Whoa, the outfits. Ooh. Okay. Wow.
On
the next level, yeah. Karina, I see you. What'd you say? It's a pillow. Winter. It's a pillow corto. She looks amazing. Ah, Ning Ning. Okay. I'm on the next level. No more yet moon or your next level. Nor Kyrgyz and Mega Pusha. Next level. Kelsimo. It's hard to catch you next level. Check it out, check it out, check it out. La 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 la. What? What? Okay. That was a drastic change. Okay. Like, out of nowhere.
Next
level.
La, 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 la.
No, that's...
I'm like...
Okay, okay, let's see if it works. It might work.
O sea, un comentario. Ese ritmo de the next level me recuerda tanto a las películas estadounidenses, tipo cuando están en acción o algo. Tipo Fast and Furious. Así como.
¡Hey! You mentioned Fast and Furious, isn't it? It sounds like Fast and Furious.
It sounds. O sea, tipo una canción. canción estadounidense me suena. Tipo que sale en las películas de los estadounidenses, sino que sea una canción estadounidense.
One eternity later.
No, you mentioned that. Now I cannot wait for it. Wait. It is from Fast and Furious.
O sea,
Next Level is originally a song of Fast and Furious, and it's a remake. It's a remake.
Omo.
I'm on the next level, yeah, I know you heard about.
It's a remake of the song. That's why it was so familiar.
Ajá. Nosotras no somos muy fans de Fast and Furious, pero hemos visto algunas películas.
Let's keep going.
Oh.
Okay. The visuals. Oh, it just sounds so pretty. Gorgeous. Her hair. The Black Mamba, right?
Wow.
Another song, you know, that's what's happening. I'm so confused. What? You know, I don't want to compare, but do you know what this reminds me of? No. This reminds me of like they wanted to do something like Girls' Generation. I got a boy. Let me put it in another way. That is like the Bohemian Rhapsody of K-pop, you know, because it changes a lot. That's what they wanted to do here, but I'm not sure if it's working, you know. Let's go. That's new. She's new.
She's new.
Finally, they have more protagonism.
Ajá.
Wow, because last time it was only Karina's,
Ajá.
You know, well, and Winters. Yes, totally. That's what they wanted to do.
What?
Wow, that's what they wanted to do.
Sí.
I'm telling you, they wanted to do it like that, but it's not working. Ooh, vocals. Wow. She doesn't look like her there.
No.
Ahí? She doesn't look like her at all.
She's like the house. La chava de pelo corto.
Ah, de. La hermana.
La hermana de.
Sí, that. That's cool. The mom, the black mom. That's what they wanted to do. I'm sure. I'm not sure what I'm feeling. Okay.
Primero. Segundo.
I did like half of the song. Half of it. I'm not sure about the other half. I'm sure they wanted to do... No, I think that's enough, you know, because the group itself, o sea, sí, it's human, it's not...
I know, but tal vez que también como que hagan una mezcla, que aparezcan ellas en humanas y ellas...
That would be cool.
Así como bailando o algo así.
Como KDA.
Ajá.
That would be cool. But anyways, okay. I don't know. I seriously don't know, because musically talking, it's good if they were two different songs, not even four or five. I've seen many comments saying that they sound like four songs, five. I would say two songs, you know. I would say two songs because there are parts of the song that fit in one rhythm and other parts of the song that fit in another, but just two, not four or five, you know. Musically speaking, I would say two.
Porque, mira, supongamos que lo que hicieron con Supreme de...
One and Monster. Ajá. Monster and Infinity. But that fit, you know?
Ajá, eso combina.
That fit.
Eso combina y se... O sea, es diferente, pero es como... Wow, o sea, mil respetos.
It changes, pero and then it's like...
Cambia mucho. O sea,
sí, it changes, sí.
Mucho.
Mira, pues cambia un montón, pero en sí hay varios ritmos que van... Que juntos irían bien en una sola canción. Y hay otros que irían bien en otra canción. No es que sean
sí.
cuatro canciones diferentes, sino que son
sí.
dos canciones diferentes. Porque hay bridge, hay pre-chorus, hay chorus,
sí.
you know, de dos canciones. Mm. That's what I feel. And I'm not sure if it worked, you know. I seriously think they wanted to do something like SNSD with I Got a Boy. Because I Got a Boy is known by to be like kind of like Bohemian Rhapsody of K-pop.
Sí.
You know Bohemian Rhapsody,
sí,
right? Mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia, let me go. But if you want to do something like that, you really have to see how.
¿Cómo combinarlas?
How does
no,
it
no
fit?
No cambiarlo así como boom de golpe.
Ajá, it was, porque es como meterle un poco la un hint de lo que se viene, you know, and then you it's clear, you know. So I'm not sure if it worked. Wait, I will have to listen to it again to see what it's like, but for the meantime, I would say 50-50. Yeah, that's my
goal. 30. 30-70.
Okay. Anyways, we hope you liked our reaction. What do you think about the song? Do you agree with us? We don't mean to compare. Don't
no.
say that, but that's what we feel like they wanted to try to do. But anyways... Thank you for coming. Let us know down below what you feel about this comeback. Give it a like, subscribe, come, and yeah. We'll see you the next time. Adios!